is assuredly gonna be the worst piece of content ever created. Load up the Minecraft world. We need to let people know. We need to warn the people of Minecraft about the coronavirus. Isn't that right, Mr. Chicken? We need to warn them. The coronavirus is out there, and it'll get you. So just tell people to stay in their houses, and the coronavirus won't get you. We're just gonna get some seeds here. Obviously, you gotta be vegan to survive the coronavirus. So we're gonna be straight vegan, eating nothing but the finest of wheat seeds. Okay, chickens, what do you want? I'm not here to feed you, chickens. I'm here to tell people about the coronavirus and the dangers of the coronavirus. If you don't stay in your house, the coronavirus will... Here. If you don't stay in your house, the coronavirus will get you. There. You guys stay there in isolation, away from the coronavirus. See, that's one good deed done. That's one good deed on the good deed list. The good deed checker list. Wow, we're in such a great little, cute little spot here. Actually, you know, we're just gonna... Just because we know life can be hard, we will play the game on hard. We're wandering. This is bad. We are just wasting precious daylight, if I might just say that. We need to dig. We need to dig. Dig a hole for ourselves. We've got a nice little cave here. With some flowers inside. Oh, how beautiful and harmless this cave could be. I'm sure of it. Oh, hello, sir. Oh, God. Please stay away, sir. I'm vegan. There's... Oh, what? This man has been infected with the coronavirus. This is what we're trying to protect the people against. Oh, a carrot. And he... Oh, my goodness. We must wash our hands. And our entire bodies. You must stay clean to protect yourself from the coronavirus. So, you know, we'll just till up some land right here and plant our wheat seeds and our carrot. You know, we need like a home base, a ground zero, if you will, on defeating the coronavirus. We're just gonna go ahead and build ourselves some beautiful beachfront property. Look at this, how beautiful of a place we've got here, you know? Look at us, plant these flowers, you know, right outside. Oh, just stunning. You know what? Give back to the earth, guys, you know? We need food. And look at this, we can just, boop. I hope this is as informative for you as it is terrifying for me. Excuse me, sir. Please step away from my house. You're not social distancing yourself. Hey, what did I say? You climb up that mountain. Sir, I'm gonna need you to step away from my property. This is not sanitary. Oh, would you looky here? Oh, sir. Sir, do not cross that water line. Sir. Stay away from me and my sheeps. Oh my goodness, I'm drowning. Oh. See, look. See this? This is about how far away you should stand from other people. A good lake's distance.